Like really fast, not fast, but join us if you want to record anything.
No, I just want to watch and learn.
Okay. So for the rest of us, what you do, the way you practice it, because you have to practice it, I mean, as well. With one finger, it would be like this. Trying to get a nice sound, you know, everything together, compact. Then you practice the way back. You can practice with golpe. Okay? I'm hitting here. But you have to, it needs to have a bouncing. Okay? Then you practice with two. Now with three, four. You do one, two, three, and whenever this one goes up, the whole hand goes up. And this one you don't move it. This is like the edge, the axis of a door, you know? So whenever you practice, this has to be dead. Completely dead. I'm relaxed, totally relaxed. Now you have another exercise, this one, with two fingers, up, down, down, and down, up, down, down. Paco used to do it like this. And I also use this one. I take this one out. I do this. I take this out, so I get this.
Why do you take that out?
I don't know, because I can like do this circle thing and I go faster. Mm-hmm. And if I do like this, it's too many notes.
Yeah.
If I do this, it has more air in between.
Yeah.
Okay, and I play with my index a lot. So I do this. For example, I was playing a piece with the electric, and I was doing. I do this kind of combinations. You can do remates, like. Before, because there's a lot of similarities. For a boxer, what hurts the most is not whenever they get hit, it's whenever they fail and they hit to the air. You see what I mean? Then that's the worst. Mm-hmm. So here, whenever you're playing with the rhythmic, what you do is trying to surprise, to don't play what is obvious. So if you see Nadal playing tennis, you do, and the other guy answers. What he's trying to play, he's trying to break the rhythm of the guy, so he does. You know, that's what you are trying to play with this pattern. And with that concept, you have to play the rasgueos. Okay?
That's great.
Yeah.
And for the picking, what I do is this. Like, I practice this kind of thing. Yeah, this one.
Two finger. Yeah. Two fingers.
What I do is, in my compositions, I have things to work in these kind of things.
Yeah.
For example, in the Alegría that I played, I have this. Groups of four.
Yeah.
In each note, and I finish in the 10th, I think. things.
Mm-hmm. It's almost like the way a bass player plays.
Yeah,
yeah, but a little bit more with the wrist. I do it.
That's
the way I do it. I only move my fingers. I don't. There's no like. Do you do it? The movement from here, from here. Whenever the ball comes, if you're playing soccer, do you hit it with the ankle, with the knee, with the hip? Is what do you hit it? You don't think about that. When it comes, and you hit it.
Yeah.
This is the same.
That's great.
Yeah. It's just moving.
Pinky, you only use it in the old way of brasileiros. I don't use it. If you are playing for dancing, for dancers, it's a little like that. For not breaking this nail, but yeah. I used to use this one. I used to use it. So that's it.
That's right. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
That's awesome. Great.